Local leaders in Ogur sub-county of Lira district where the incident took place say a mother and her two children were cut or stabbed to death while the husband and son survived with grave injuries and are hospitalized. Achua River Region Police spokesperson Jimmy Patrick Okema says the police are investigating the matter.
Unknown people attacked the home of Okelo Isaac in the night and leaving three people dead. It is true our team went on ground and confirmed one person died at the scene. A young boy, the names of Udongo Deogracias, but the other two, Anyango Priska, who is 2 years old, and the mother, Abang Susan, 28 years old, were rushed to Ogu Health Center for where they died from on arrival.
He says the thugs also stole 5 million shillings from the house of the victims.
In that family of Mr. Okelo Isaac, it is also alleged that the gentleman had 5 million in the house, 5 million shillings, which is also was taken by the asylum.
Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.